About 9 in the morning that day, and so we knew we were in for a good hot day.